Psalms 2, 5 through 11 from the New International Version, 1984, written by Ed Mikrit of Nashville, Tennessee. Your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus. Your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus, who being in very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness, and being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on a cross. Therefore God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. To the glory of God the Father. Your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus.